it happens, there are particular aspects of my life to which I would like to maintain sole and exclusive rights and privileges.
For instance, what?
For instance, you.
This is my cue to take you in my arms and reassure you. But I'm not going to. I'm too mad.
Guilty!
Mad! Darling, there are certain characteristics for which you are famous, on stage and off. I love you for some of them and in spite of others. I haven't let those become too important to me. They're part of your equipment for getting along in what is laughingly called our environment. You have to keep your teeth sharp, all right. But I will not have you sharpen them on me, or on Eve.
What about her teeth? What about her fangs?
She hasn't cut them yet and you know it. So when you start judging an idealistic, dreamy-eyed kid by the barroom Benzedrine standards of this megalomaniac society, I won't have it. Eve Harrington has never by word, look, thought, or suggestion indicated anything to me but her adoration for you and her happiness at our being in love. And to intimate anything else doesn't spell jealousy to me. It spells a paranoiac insecurity that you should be ashamed of.
God print it. What happens in the next reel? Do I get dragged off screaming to the snake pits?
Miss Channing.